California, a pregnant minor can get an abortion without telling her parents. Prop 4 would prohibit abortions for unemancipated minors until 48 hours after a physician notifies a minor's parent or guardian. Notification would not be required in the case of a medical emergency or if the minor gets court approval. A yes vote means California law would be changed to require a doctor to notify, with exceptions, a parent of a minor before an abortion. A no vote means minors would still be able to have abortions without notification. Supporters of Prop 4 say close the loophole allowing minors to have abortions without parental notification. Opponents say that Prop 4 puts teens at risk, perhaps causing a pregnant teen to choose an unsafe or illegal abortion. Supporters include Megan's Law author Barbara Albee and Dr. Joseph R. Zanga, past president of the American Academy of Pediatrics. Opponents include the American Academy of Pediatrics California District and the California Nurses Association. For more information, go to cgs.org.